Let's all stand. We're going to praise him. Yeah. Praise God. Lord God, we just lay it down. And Father God, you are good all the time. You are good all the time. You are good all the time. And Lord, now I'm in that sort of voice like Trisha had. You're good all the time. But Lord God, whatever it is in your life out here, whatever it is, lay it down, because nothing is worth robbing God of your total and complete worship and praise. Nothing. Nothing's worth it. Offense isn't worth it. And I'll even say sickness, because I've seen people press through it, just like Jeannie, to press through it. She pressed through and got a degree. And we're going to press through, and we're going up higher. We're going to press through that in Jesus' name. Amen? Let's shout! Hallelujah! Let's start over. There we go. We got excited. Okay, go. that you always give us a chance to warm up, and then we really praise you. That was our warm up. That was our practice song. I want the flaggers up here. I want the dancers up here. I want Don Gehring up here. I want to see exuberant halal dance and praise. In the Bible, it says to praise the Lord. When it says that, it means halal praise. It means exuberant, let it all out praise. It means foolish praise. Clamorously foolish praise. All right, so that was a nice warm-up. You know what? The Lord said, ooh, that really blessed me. But we want to blow him away. Because it's about him. Amen? We want to blow him away. Okay, John, go.
I want to scream it out.
something break. Praise is a weapon of war. If you can just get past this, I can't, I won't. Don't you insult me by even asking. I'm offended by a woman leading worship. Get past this. Get past this. And you will experience breakthrough in praise and worship. Amen? All right, we love the nations here. We have a lot of missionaries out. Israel, Philippines, different nations, Guatemala. In fact, Pastor David and Pastor Brooke will be going to Guatemala, and Christian will be going to Guatemala next week, right? The following week, not next week, but the week after. Isn't that awesome? So those flags back there are for declarations, because we're a body that believes that those nations will come in to the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. So I encourage you during this song to go get them. Go get a flag. Go get a flag back there, and then come up to the front and the sides, and we're going to saturate this world with the glory of God. Amen. In our declarations. Amen.
God Almighty.
every personality, every little baby from conception, dancing and celebrating and declaring, holy is the Lord God Almighty. From every corner of this nation, to those who have been singled out and bullied, to those who are the stars of the football team, to those who are in the darkest places of depression, and have a praise in their DNA because they're stamped by God Himself. We praise you, God, and we worship you, God. Every child homeless on the street has a praise inside of them. God, as your believers, Lord God, Holy Spirit, guide and direct us to unlock their voices that have been shut down by shame and condemnation and guilt. We stand and lift up their hands for the joy of the Lord is their strength. We bow down and worship you now. How great and together we sing. Everyone sing. Holy are you, Lord God Almighty. The earth is filled. Thank you.
A spring shot up, a fountain sealed, a fountain of gardens, a well of living waters. Oh, echo north wind, oh, come thou south wind, come blow upon my garden, come blow.
Sets will come crumbling down. I will have my way in church says, Lord, you just watch as the Lion of Judah roars. The enemy, who is he? He's just a fool. I've called each of you to rule and reign with me, and then you will see the captive all set free. This is the land of liberty and freedom. Said things will never be the same. Are you ready for things never to be the same? Moment right now, we shut down everything. No flaggers on the platform, no dancers on the platform. We close our eyes and we worship you, Jesus Yeshua. The more I seek you, more I find you, the more This love is so deep. It's more than I can stand. I melt in your peace. It's overwhelming. Oh, just bask in his love. I just see him rocking some of you. Some of you, he's actually just hand in hand walking with you. Some of you, he's embracing. Some he's embracing and he's patting you and saying, it's okay. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. Jesus. The more
son, with my
It's more than I can stand. I'm melting in your peace. It's overwhelming. I see the Lord melting wounded, broken, traumatized, abused, hard hearts. Some of you are fighting it. You're trying to be distracted by something right now because it's too, you're feeling the encounter and you go, whoa, I don't even know what this is. And it's the counter of His love. His love. His love. His love. His love. He says, today you can leave the pain, you can leave the abuse, you can leave the trauma. Today, it's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. But He is wooing. I can feel Him pulling and wooing and cooing and romancing and loving and wooing. Patting you on the back and saying, it's okay, it's okay. There is no condemnation. There is no guilt in me. I wiped it away on Calvary's tree. Jesus. We're going to do this again. The Holy Spirit has an invitation. I'm talking to the young people in this house all the way to the seasoned in this house. You know, Jesus died on a cross in front of everyone, scorned Him, beat Him, spit on Him, mocked Him. He didn't care because you and I were before Him. This altar, come up. As we sing this, if you need a breakthrough in your life, if you're tired of the depression and tired of the fear of what tomorrow looks like, He holds your tomorrow. He's got you. He's just waiting for your hand to reach out to His because it's already extended. I don't feel anything. Well, if you want to start feeling again, come to the altar and let Him heal those places in your heart that stop you from feeling because of the hurt. Come to the healer. Husbands and wives getting up here. The more I love, I want to sit at your feet, drink from the cup in your hand, lay back against you and breathe, fill your heart with this love. This is not a time to be embarrassed. This is not a time for pride. It's a time to lay it all down. This is a healing time right now. Jesus, the healer, Jehovah Rapha, healing broken hearts, broken marriages. And elders could come forward and begin to minister. The more I find you, the more disciples. You know their stuff. Sometimes the head of the home, the man, needs to just take a step, regardless of whether the woman comes up or not. You need to come up. And this is urgent. This is urgent. I'm feeling urgent. I'm feeling urgent about this. I'm feeling urgent, urgent about this. This is a Kairos open door access at this point. There is a Kairos thing happening right here. It's an opportunity that God is giving you and giving us. We need to step in. Step in, step in, step in, step in. Deacons, come on up and help us minister. More I seek you. Crystal, Pastor Crystal. The more I find you, the more.
Sit down.
you'll soon see me, and your situation will totally be set free. I am the God of your salvation. I am sending you a new revelation. I'm opening the door that looks closed and bolted shut. I'm telling you, see redemption. Redemption. Redemption and healing. Freedom and liberty. Freedom and liberty in your finances. Freedom and liberty in your health. Freedom and liberty in your relationship. Freedom and liberty like you've never seen before. I am your God. I go before you. I am the God that goes before you. I am the God that goes before you. Nothing stands before you but me. I've called you. You're gonna set people free. 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 The enemy had a strategy. But the Lord laughs at the strategies of the enemy. I am your God. I created you for this time, at this place in time. I created you, and you fulfill everything that I called and destined you to fulfill. This is a brand new beginning, double new beginnings, double fruitfulness, the year of open door and open gateways. Open door and open gateways. The Lord has had to shut some doors so he can open up a huge gateway. The Lord says, enlarge the vision. He's got a much bigger vision than you do. So, Father, I thank you for enlarging their vision in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let's sing it one more time and then we'll go on. Let's all just stand and lift our arms up to the Lord. The more I seek you, the more I find you, the more I find you, the more. He's your friend.
There's a river flowing in this place this morning. The Lord said He wants to be first. We want to go before man and get there.
Lord.
During the song, when the words were sung, lay back against him and listen to his breath, I always picture myself snuggled in under his arm with my head leaning against his chest. And today he said, you need to share this. And he misses the intimacy with everyone because, as Pastor Didi was saying and praying, there's so much in the world that is distracting us, but he misses that intimacy. So hang on to that and just be with him.
Very good. Very good. Thank you, Mary. So, Lord, help us come to your arms. And Lord, as we would come to you. And Lord, not only in the good times, but Lord, in those times where sorrow and mourning are at the gate. And Lord, those things and it seems dark. Lord, when we are in your presence, when we get in your presence, the light comes. Your presence comes and causes the darkness to flee. Lord, we thank you that you would, Lord, unlock this glorious weapon inside of us, that we would begin to live in a place that you meant for us in you. We live in you. We live and move and have our being in you. And there is no darkness, no shadow of turning in you, Lord. So we thank you for the things that you're doing even now, that we would understand that in you, we as believers, as a child of yours, Lord, in you we live and move and have our being. And we thank you for that, Lord. It's just our portion. It's who we are. It's the way you designed it when we ask you to be Lord, over our lives, Lord. We thank you now for what you're doing. In Jesus' name.
Is Amen. Mario still here? Where's Mario?
I think they just left.
You can interpret. Thank you, Cindy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, worship team.
Heather and Daniel, come up here.
Thank you.
You knew I was going to do that, didn't you? Pastor Risa, would you minister to Daniel and Heather?
Oh, yes.
Wow, there's just thick. It's thick.
Thank you, Lord.
You are worthy of it all. You are worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve.
Thank you, all you sound people and camera people. We just thank you all for your work that you're doing.